Gates police have arrested 28-year-old Jessica Potuck of Rochester. She's been charged with prostitution, endangering the welfare of a child, and promoting prostitution. Investigators say she agreed to sexual conduct with an undercover officer for a fee and then arranged for a 16-year-old girl to engage in sexual conduct with that officer as well.